question number 1. There are two cuboidal boxes as shown in the adjoining figure. Which box requires the lesser amount of the material to mix? So these both of them we are having the cuboidal boxes. We are going to start with the first one. We are having the two figures. So the first one, we have to find the total surface area of the cuboidal boxes. So for the first one, the length we are having as equal to the 60 cm. Breadth we are having as equal to the 40 cm and the height we are having as equal to the 50 cm. Now we are going to find the total surface area of the cuboidal box. So the formula we know that 2 multiplied by L multiplied by B, that is the length multiplied by breadth plus breadth multiplied by height, this one plus height multiplied by length. This is the formula we are having for the total surface area. Now we are going to put the values here. So this one we are having 2 multiplied by 60 multiplied by 40 plus 40 multiplied by 50 plus 50 multiplied by 60. This one we are having as equal to the centimeter square. This is the area centimeter square. Now we are going to solve this one. So we are right here. 2 multiplied by 6 fours are 24. That is the 2400 plus 5 fours are 20. This is the 2000 plus 6 fives are 30. So this one we are having 3000. Now we are going to add the given values. So this one we are having 3 plus 2, 5,000. 5,000 plus 2 we are having 7,400. So this one we are having 2 multiplied by 7,400 centimeter square. Now we are going to multiply this one. So we are going to get the value as equal to the 14,800 centimeter square. So this one we are having the total surface area of the first cuboidal box. Now comes to the part B. We have to find the total surface area of the second one. In this one, we are having length as equal to the 50 cm. Breadth we are having as equal to the 50 cm. And the height we are also having as equal to the 50 cm. Now we have to find the total surface area. So I'm going to write here. So total surface area of cuboidal box, we know the formula, 2 multiplied by L multiplied by B plus B multiplied by H plus H multiplied by L. That is the length we are having. Now I'm going to write here 2 multiplied by 50 multiplied by 50 plus 50 multiplied by 50 plus 50 multiplied by 50 centimeter square. So this is the 2 multiplied by 5 fives are 25, 2500 plus 2500 plus 2500. So this is 2 multiplied by 2500. We are having the 3 times. We are going to add this one. So we are going to get this one as equal to the 7500. Now we are going to multiply this one. So we are going to get the final value. This one we are having as equal to the 15,000 centimeter square. Now we have to find out which box requires the lesser amount of material to make. The first box requires 14,800 centimeter square material and the second box requires 15,000 centimeter square material. So we are going to write this statement here. Hence, figure A requires lesser amount of material to make. So with this one, we have completed the question number 1. In the next video, we are going to start with the question number 2.